I'm taking Swahili. And why do I study the Swahili language? That's more of, I have a grandma who's of East African descent, and I wanted to learn a little bit more about her culture. I've learned many different new artists and a whole side of myself I didn't even know. Studying Swahili has helped me in a couple ways. It helped me see my African culture differently, more vibrant and music-wise.
I study Swahili here at The Ohio State University. I picked Swahili because it was really unique. I didn't know anything about it, so I wanted to kind of try something new. Kind of cool to see that, you know, these people in a part of the world I've never seen or been to have so much in common with me. So it was really cool to like connect with people that otherwise I wouldn't have been able to connect with. So I definitely think that it's been an enriching experience for me, and I plan to continue to learn Swahili.
I study French at The Ohio State University. Because I can speak French, I've been able to explore more career options.
I study American Sign Language, took my first class, and I fell in love with the deaf culture. I had a deaf instructor, and that really helped me immerse into the deaf community, learn about it. Studying sign language has taught me mainly about the deaf community and deaf culture. Because I can speak American Sign Language, I've been able to express myself in different ways, specifically with American Sign Language poetry and storytelling.
I study Arabic and German at The Ohio State University. I like to study these languages because it gives me a chance to open up and expand my worldview. It makes me see new perspectives I wouldn't see every day. I'm just super excited that I can meet new people and new cultures.